And good evening and welcome to the Furneaux Center here on the campus of Central Christian College of the Bible. Tonight, you'll find the Central Christian College of the Bible Saints taking on this looks like Faith Baptist tonight. All right, now we're back. We've got our broadcast up to date. We are playing the Faith Baptist Bible College Eagles here at Central Christian College of the Bible. Central is trailing right now, 8-5 here in this critical game for the Saints. This game is really going to have a lot to do with playing for seeding in post-tournament play for the Saints. The Saints really need this win to break a three-way tie at fourth. So this could put them all alone if they can win this game in that fourth position. And we're going to see how this plays out for the Saints tonight. Foul called on, I believe that would be Faith Owen. Her first foul, team second. Got some substitutions coming in for the Saints. Saints trailing by four, no, leading by four here early on. In this first quarter, Faith Owen with the ball, getting it inside to her teammate. Left-hander, Lexi Wisenhan up, no good. Rebound for the Eagles. A little fancy ball handling that led to a turnover there on number 23. That's Michaela Jones, sophomore out of Houston, Texas. Makaria Hines handling ball for the Saints. Gets it knocked away, looking for a teammate. Rachel Darling picks it up for the Saints. Oof. We got a sandwich foul called on the inside there. 33-10 sandwiched Lexi Wisenhan. Rachel Darling for the line, to the line for the Saints. First one up, no good. Second one up, and gets the shooter's roll. Puts the Saints up by five here as we approach the three-minute mark here in the first quarter. Saints are in a man-to-man defense there. Got a little ping-pong going on. It's Lexi Wisenhan on the rebound. Faith Owen bringing it up, centering it in the top of the court for the Saints. Looks like Faith is in a man-to-man defense as well. Lexi Wisenhan on the drive, ball gets tipped out. That's Miss Todd there with the rebound for the Saints. Lexi Wisenhan again, left-hander up, no good. Rebound, Eagles. For 23, Michaela Jones. Faith Owen. Kari Hines trying to stop the ball. Baseline drive, pull up, no good. Wisenhan on the rebound, gets it to Owen. Saints are running. Got an incredible mismatch here at the top of the key. Three-pointer by Todd. Puts the Saints up 14-8. Left hand roller up and good for number 24. That's Whitney Wacker, sophomore out of Sioux City, Iowa. Wacker's 5'9". Three-pointer up by Todd at the shot clock expired, and ball's going to be off number 15. That's Faith Clark, 5'8 guard out of, looks like, Liamna, Alaska. It's a long way to get to Ankeny, Iowa from Alaska. Ooh, in and out for Rhea Brady. Brady, Darling tried to save it, gets it back into Faith Eagle. Makaria Hines doing a good job trying to get Michaela Jones turned on the dribble, and a little push-off action there off number 23, but no call, and Makaria gets the body check on the defensive play. 43.4 seconds left to go here in this first quarter. I'm Brian Taylor, calling the game tonight for the Lady Saints. Double team action down there. Almost had the turnover and steal, but goes out of bounds. Ball back to the Eagles. Saints. Looks like they're in a box and one defense on this outlet pass. They're box and one Michaela Jones here. Steal by Makaria Hines. Hines is on a two-on-one over to Todd. Gets it into Darling. Errant pass on the inside. Turnover Saints. 14-10. They lead with less than 10 seconds to go. Number 23 moving the ball. Ooh, going to have a body block with 3.7 seconds called on Rhea Brady down underneath. But nobody's in the bonus, so they've got 3.7 seconds on an out-of-bounds play here for the Eagles. Putting their hands up, and they're going to not get the shot off here at the end of the quarter. Saints lead 14-10 on a must-win for the Saints to advance their placement in the postseason tournament. I'll be back probably after halftime. We've got some special halftime activities today of this game, and I got to go get them prepped. So we'll see you after halftime. This has been Brian Taylor for Saints basketball from Central Christian College of the Bible.
chicks like I'm playing on Madden. Scam with the Visa, you know I was having a new money counter went beep like a seatbelt investing. My truck get flipped over, I should have been dead, but I know I'm alive for a reason. God gave me so many chances, I probably look dumb as a chance for a feature. Every 12 months is my season, yeah. Kill me, I'll still be with Jesus. There ain't no way I can lose, but you touch on my kids and I take you to meet them. My strength is admitting my weakness. I'm crazy, you off on the weekend. You Jonah, I'm catching you sleeping. You off on my shit, pray to God they don't eat them. If they want an issue, it is what it is, it's always been that. 50 round drum and I'm praying, I'm ready for any attack. A lot on my mind, a lot on my chest, but I'm holding it back. Infuse my blood, we closer to slime and closer to slack.
Say the flow is sounding like a mixtape. They ain't see it coming like a fast break. They ain't see it coming like Jordan hitting jumpers. Yeah, they ask me when that new music about to drop. Ain't that what I gave you last week? Yeah. Oh, you done it now. Feels like I'm coming up and spit it like I'm underground. Wonder how I come into your city like I run a town. Let it sound. Started on the stage, now we in the crowd. Yeah. What's with the hype though? Told me that your record was the greatest, but you lied though. Told me they consider you a god. Yeah, well, I don't. Say you never live until you find something to die for. So true, forget the haters, remember people you're close to. Now I'm doing things they told me I ain't supposed to. They treat me like a player, that's funny, I'm here to coach you. Go back to the bench, now where you belong. Say that you've been practicing, well maybe you should do it more. Say that you the boss, yeah, well who did you employ? All these sucky rappers, I don't listen to them, so annoyed. I'm on 100, yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100, yeah, I said we on 100 right now. You had me open up for your tour. I leave it looking like it's my show. The fans begging for the encore. Woo! Yeah, and what you know about selling merchandise right out your house? I got 40 boxes in my living room on the couch. Yeah, me and my girl about to ship them out. Oh, Lord! Yeah. Yeah, I thought I told them last record. I'm out here grinding on a mad level. Always on 100, they don't understand the mad hustle. Nah, but that's what happens when the fans love you, I know. Yeah, I ain't the norm, but I like it though. About to move the family out to Nashville. Sleeping on the floor, got no curtains in the bedroom. Hang up the sheet, yeah, that's the way that I roll. Yeah, I think the money about to change me. That type of talking got me angry, yeah. A lot of people trying to play me. Me and the fan base looking like the A-team. How you telling people that we family? Hold up. Yeah, when you ain't even mad,
And we're back here with the broadcast. Sorry for the delay. If you were with us at halftime, you saw that we rolled out a new mascot tonight, Harold the Saint. And this guy was part of bringing Harold the Saint to campus, so had to make sure everything, our guy behind the mascot, was well taken care of for the hot job he was doing tonight. So Saints still leading, 28-24, 5:15 left to go here in this third quarter. Saints continuing to fight. That's Macy Wiseman underneath trying to get the rebound. Got it taken away. On the floor for the Saints, we've got Macy Wiseman, Faith Owen, Rachel Darling, Lexi Wiseman, and Kelly Todd. Deep three for number 23 for the Faith Baptist Eagles, 28-27, bringing the game close. Saints getting the rebounds and fighting for every last ball. Rachel Darling called on the over the reach foul there. Out of bounds off the Eagles. Saints leading 29-27, 3:56 left to go. Faith Owen in handling the ball. Also on the court is Makaria Hines, Kelsey Todd, Rachel Darling, and Lexi Wiseman. Todd on the drive. Back out to Owens. Working it around the perimeter. Faith still in a man-to-man defense. Kelsey Todd with the three and gets knocked, partially blocked as the ball goes out of bounds. Saints keep the ball underneath their own basket. Rachel Darling on the drive is gonna pick up the foul on the drive to the hoop. Gonna shoot two for the Saints. Understand we might have some friends out in Blue Springs tonight watching the broadcast. We want to welcome you to the Saints basketball broadcast here. Saints trailing, leading 29-27. Rachel Darling at the line trying to make it 30-27. And she does. 3-point lead for the Saints. 3:20 left to go. Well, 8-foot jumper good there by the Eagles. It's number 10, Rachel. I'll have to ask her forgiveness here. Kleska, 5'10 center out of Bonner Springs, Kansas, Shawnee Mission Christian High School. And that's Michaela Jones, on the drive. Faith Baptist out of Ankeny, Iowa. Ankeny, Des Moines, one of the home of Fong's Pizza, one of my favorite pizzas when visiting Des Moines. You got to get yourself in and try out the Crab Rangoon Pizza there at Fong's in Ankeny or downtown Des Moines. Markari Hines at the line for the Saints. Fourth team foul on the Eagles. First one good for Markari. Foul was called on Whitney Wacker there, her first, team's fourth. Hines tied it up at 31 and didn't get the extra bonus. Faith Owen with the rebound for the Saints. Gets the ball, is bringing it up the court quickly for the Saints. Looking to take advantage of a transition there and didn't find anything, so she backs it out. Saints. Akari Hines on the drive, gets that blocked. Rebound for the Eagles. I'm going to call that pass there by Michaela, the blind faith pass. She just kind of threw it up and hope her teammate was there, and she was, and got the bucket. 33-31. Eagles have taken the lead for the first time this game. Kelsey Todd with it on top. Drive by Lexi Wisenhand. Step back shot, no good. Rebound. Rachel Darling in there fighting for her rebound. Gets it out to Lexi. Back into the drive on the end. Rebound, Eagles. Boy, the Saints had a second and third shot. Chance points and missed it. And Michaela Jones takes it in for the two. Faith Eagles up by four now. Saints, less than 45 seconds left to go here in this third quarter. Faith Owen doing some dribbling, looking for a step back shot. Looks for her teammate. Doing some serious double team blocks. Makari Hines for three. Hines gets him up. 34-35. Under 30 seconds left to play. Saints got to work to double team here, this Michaela. She is carrying the scoring load for the Eagles. And if the Saints, yes, there we go. On defense, disruption for the Saints. Nice little cut in there for number 24, Whitney Wacker. Puts the Eagles up three, 5 seconds. Makari Hines, oh, off the front of the rim to tie it up. That's the end of the third period here. Saints trail 34-37. Be back with us here shortly for fourth quarter action. You're watching Saints basketball from Central Christian College of the Bible. And we're back here. Saints with the ball to start the fourth quarter. Kelsey Todd with it. Macy Linet, Macy Wisenan, sister Lexi scores the bucket for the Saints. Saints getting back on defense now. Great hustle on the floor there by Kelsey Todd, and we're going to have a reach-in foul called on Macy Wisenan. Eagles ball on the far side of the court. Saints look like they're in a 1-2-2. Looks like a box and one still. Macy Wisenand on Michaela Jones there for the Eagles. And we've got a jump ball called. Two seconds left to go on the shot clock. Ball stays with the Eagles on the jump ball, which means they're going to have to get the ball in right away. And Faith Owens gets it for the Saints on the turnover. Lexi Wisenand from the free throw line up, no good. Rachel Darling in there on the rebound. 36-37. At the line. First personal foul there called on. Let's see who that is. Be Kelsey Todd, her first, team second here in the fourth quarter. Faith Owen, ball handling. Kelsey Todd on the right wing. Looking to go one-on-one there with Macy Jones. Left hand, scoop shot up, no good. Rebound Eagles. Eagles get the bucket there, take the 5-point lead, 36-41, 8 minutes left to go. Faith Owen on the wing, looking for a driving opportunity. Kelsey Todd from the wing, up, no good, rebound. Eagles on their fast break transition. Got a shot up, no good, but is going to be fouled by Rachel Darling. Rachel just lost her footing, it looked like, and ended up committing the foul. Timeout called. Coach Corey Zarzutski trying to get an explanation here on recent activity there, working the ref over and asking just what is a Euro step. I think that was the discussion over there. So 7:15 left to go here in the contest. Saints trailing now by 9. Nope. That would be by 7. It's Friday. I stopped doing math about 3 hours ago. All right. I'm probably going to sign off now. I've got more mascot duties here, but just don't go away. We'll still have action here. The next 7 minutes left to go. There is a doubleheader tonight, so if you're so inclined, join us for the men's game about 30 minutes after the end of the women's game here tonight. You'll see more mascot action here between the games as well. If you're interested in seeing or getting glimpses of Harold the Saint, Harold is a nod to the history of Central Christian College of the Bible. The first mascot was called a herald. We are now the Saints. So we gave our new guy, as Faith Owen puts a bucket in, a nod to our history and our alumni who have long been called the heralds. Harold is back in some way, shape, or form, even spelled the same way, H-E-R-A-L-D, Harold the Saint. Also a little bit of nod to the schools in which we've partnered and merged with here in CCU Eagles and the Soldiers out of SLCC, all kind of wrapped up in our new mascot, Harold the Saint. He also dons the armor of God, so if you're interested in it out there, having an appearance with Harold, we'll be making him available for youth groups and other activities where we can talk about the full armor of God because he's wearing it. Was Faith Owen on a steal underneath the basket, tried to get the three buckets to draw the Saints within 4. Eagles get the rebound and take it down the court and get the bucket in the middle. So I'm going to sign off now. This has been Brian Taylor on our broadcast. Thanks for joining us tonight for women's basketball and Harold the Saint festivities. More on that if you want at our website, cccb.edu, or our Facebook or Instagram accounts. You'll be able to keep up with Harold the Saint. So thanks for being with us. Thanks for watching, supporting our girls. And we'll be back for sure on February 23rd with a broadcast and presentation that night. So again, thanks for being with us. Go Saints.